Hello everyone, I'm back. And we are still working on what we can do here. For example, we can get this territory also, which will be a good addition for our population. Unfortunately, number of radicals grows, and now we have a second attempt about the migration control. Here we have a problem with the port. Let's see. Okay, we are building a gold mine now. Yeah, it's more important probably right now. But the port must be not far away. Okay, we can conduct some negotiation with France, so let's improve relations. It's an interesting idea. Let's do this. Why not? Okay, probably we don't really need this right now, but we need to make less people unhappy, so let's try to do this. While what's with our government? Yeah, probably we can now make more stable government. It would be better for everything, including situation with the law, because we will spend much less time for it. And I hope that here the situation also will be a bit better. I don't like that. Probably because we have a lot of reserves, we can do such things, we can remove some stupid taxes like this one and make social mobility okay. We did it where we can. I hope the situation will change soon. Okay, that's great. We are moving really fast. I want to build this faster. Okay, it's also not that bad. Okay, what should we think now about is about our navy. Yeah, here situation is not that great, but it's okay for now. Let's save first. No cloud. Okay, we have to mobilize two of our best generals. And still the same generals. Okay, what we should do now is to increase the budget. And you know what we really forgot? We forgot that our army was made weaker, So now we have to do everything possible. Probably we would have to mobilize everybody, because in other way there are some chances that we will lose the game. Let's see, do we have generals for all the theaters? Yeah. Okay. So our navy should ride convoys everywhere where it is possible. Okay, so practically we are ready, except with this stuff. Probably we would have to cancel some of our trade routes. What can I say? Let's try to hold it for now. Probably it's a chance to expand our economy. Okay, let's see. Probably the superiority in numbers will help us greatly, I hope.
Thank you.
That's not bad, actually. We are number 31 in the world. And probably will still go up. Probably what we can do now is this. Probably we have to give up some prestige, but to have less radicals. We have already 5 millions. And the number of educated people goes up, which is really great. Okay, we have to start to think about liberation of all these lands, which are mostly part of Dutch East Indies. So as you see, Dutch East Indies has really a large amount of units and flotillas. Unfortunately, as for now, we cannot match them. But maybe we can do something with the Portuguese. Yeah, the problem with Portuguese is that Great Britain supports them. Okay, let's make a trick, because we actually protectorate of Great Britain. Maybe it will choose our side. So let's save the game. And try. If everything will go wrong, we'll just reload the game. Well, anyway, we don't have a real chance, so... Yeah, that is why we fought with the Portuguese without Britain. It was vital to get the part. So we can only take this. But to take this, we need to have a much more powerful army. And it would be hard because we just don't have it. That's probably the right way of production. Yeah. Let's work in this area. What we can do is try to add some additional trade routes. Right now we have to go to some government administration and get a little more bureaucracy. Probably this is the best option. Thank you. Well, maybe such a big country has to build some construction sector. For example, here, because there are a lot of people without job. So let's try to do this. Maybe this will help us to move on. Of course, this will take a lot of our profits, but on the other hand, we will soon stockpile gold soon, so it would be better to spend it on building than just stockpiling it. Especially because we need more powerful army, and this could be done only with building a new barracks. We have less and less generals. Yeah, it is also nice because we have a terrible number of investment pool, so let them spend on something really needed. And some people got a job. Okay, so now we can build a bit faster, and also not only we build something. Probably we have to take off one of our decrees. Let it be this. That's great. Of course, we now lose much more money, but we build much faster. Okay, we have new parties and soon we will have elections. We have to remove some additional decrees. Probably this one. I don't know. This one. Okay, so now it's time to make a break.